This fight looks totally fake. How did you find actors that look so much like them? Damn.
Brother, I told you, you are too late. No, don't! No, no, don't! Stop it, damn it!
来吧，让我们为新生的白王增加一些营养。珍贵的黄血，一定是白王喜欢的吧。
That's why I said, you are too late. I still want your soul, big brother, but there is nothing I can do to change the past. My transactions can only affect the future. So wallow in regret all you want, but it's too late. Spring is coming to an end. Your were supposed to have your most beautiful encounter this time, but you let it slip through your fingers. Do you finally get it? You can achieve nothing if you are powerless. You could be a monster with enough power to wreck the world, but no, you choose to be weak and defenseless. Which is sadder? To be born a monster and die as a good guy? Or to be born as a good guy and die as a monster? It's too late. If this came half an hour earlier, you could have changed the story's ending. But what were you doing back then? You're hesitating, trying to console yourself. By the time you make a decision, it'll be too late. How many times do I have to tell you? You can't just let chances go like that. It's hard enough to find somebody you like, let alone somebody who likes you. Okay, fine. Keep your quarter of a soul. I can't get my hands on it. You won't get your girl back either. Shut up! I'll obey my older brother. If you want me to shut up, so be it. Forget the girl for now, and look at what she's left you. I think she always wanted to share some of this with you. She was a princess, and she had the whole world. But you and her toys were all she had.
Next quarter!
You want this girl to come back to life? I told you, it can't be done. I can only change the future. There is nothing I can do about the past.
Then change the future!
Something like that.
Cheat code. I want 100% fusion.
100% fusion won't be enough to kill Herzog. It took 60% to kill Fenrir. Now Herzog has already usurped the Light King's throne, and the Light King's power is more than twice that of that idiot Fenrir's.
That's fine. Try your best. Leave the rest to me. He said he gave me his life because he bet that I could win. So, I want to bet on myself too.
That's it! That's my brother and friend. Herzog is nothing compared to you. Even the kings will shudder when faced with your anger. Let's start our transaction, brother. Something for nothing. 100% fusion. Magnified 12-fold!
done well, my dear. Leave the rest to me.
Along the way, we will not abandon one another, not betray each other, until death.
Humans are so foolish, aren't they? As someone who has transformed into a dragon, Dr. Herzog, nobody would know that better than you do. You must have reflected upon the essence of this world, the value of power, and the foolishness of human beings. But what happened to that girl made my brother sad, which in turn made me a little sad. Even though I know he is a fool, his mood does affect me to an extent. Besides, in the end, the guy is my brother. And when I'm sad, I want to destroy stuff. In which case, why not destroy the dragon? I'm Z. That already? As for what I truly am, I think you already have an idea. Okay. Keep it down. I am him. There. Happy? I can't deal with how you insist on saying everything twice. Brevity is the soul of all eulogies. The moon is lovely tonight. A good night for a dragon lord to die. A funeral and a coronation on the same day. This is a first. Even among the dragons. One should accept reality. It's true that a lot of work is going into this community. VIP made a deal with me. He gave me a quarter of his soul to have you killed. So, you should get ready for that. You made a mistake. You provoked someone you really shouldn't have.